Good morning, students. In this video class, I'll explain the I/O operations on files using functions get w and put w. Get w stands for get word and put w stands for put word. Actually, this is used to read and write integer values. That is, most specifically, the numerical values from a file pointed by fp. We already know how to input a file, input a number using keyboard. We will use scanf, and the format string will be %d, then ampersand name of the integer variable. Here I will directly specify reading numbers from a file. You may ask why we have to use directly only numbers. Because in some highly specific applications, files will contain only numbers, no other informations, and numbers in a specific range. In that case, we can straight away use get w function or such similar function in C language or any other language. And if you are using such type of functions when the file contains only numerical data, then file access is much faster than reading other characters. So now, general form of get w is like this. Get w returns an integer value and reads number from the f file pointer fp. That means fp points associated with a file that may contains number, and that numbers are read and returned. And usually it returns a value. We need a variable to store them. Series, for example, get w from fp, that is read an integer value that is assigned to a integer variable number. So it is a number is integer variable, not value, it is integer variable. And analogous to this one, that is put w, write integer to file. And here is, for this function we have to pass two parameters. One is the value to be passed, its number, and to which file I have to pass, that is specified by fp. And also number of bytes returned by the function is returned, and in most of the cases we don't need this value. So example here is put w I, where I is an integer variable, contains some informations in numerical value, and fp is a file pointer associated with a file. Once again, fp associated with a while file which is opened in write mode. Andrele file write mode alli open aagirbeku put w work madbekadre, adhe get w work madbeku antandre read mode alli open aagirbeku. So now go to the next one, that is example. Other here is a simple program. I will share this code to you through Canvas app. Just go through this and execute those function code and verify the output. I'll just examine this one. Here is, I've declared file pointer integer variable number I for loop counter odd sum. So I'll find the odd sum in the file that may contains integer values, and x to store intermediate value. I will open the file that is numbers.txt in write mode because I have to input the values. Now ili file alli numbers idde irutte anta helik baralla, so adukoskara nanu ee file create martane. How many numbers, that is count of the values, and in I is equal to 1 in the for loop, I less than equal to x, ili 1 in start madidanta less than equal to tegekollabodu, I plus plus I will input a value using scanf. Scanf is used to read numbers from keyboard, standard input device. Whatever the value entered here, that is passed to putw function and inserted in the file pointed by fp. Fp, that is numbers.txt. So that is numbers.txt. numbers.txt. Now I will close the file again. Open ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೇನೆ, ಈಗ ನಾ ಮತ್ತೆ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇನೆ. ರೀಸನ್ ಇಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಡಾಟ್ ಟೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಓಪನ್ ಇನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಮೋಡ್. ನಾ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ರೀಡ್ ಇಟ್, ಸೊ ರೀಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ನಾನು ಅದನ್ನ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಮಾಡಲೇಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಓಪನ್ ದ ಫೈಲ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್, ಬಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ರೀಡ್ ಮೋಡ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ರೀಡ್ ಎ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಫೈಲ್ ಎಫ್ ಪಿ ಪಾಯಿಂಟರ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ನಂಬರ್. Compare here is end of file. End of file actually is a numerical value, but it is identified by a macro constant. Until this becomes true, while loop is executed. The while loop is like this. And in the while loop there is one if statement. If the read number from file is odd number, how to identify it now, odd number, that is divided by 2 equals to 0, equals to 1, then it is odd number. And here is odd sum plus equals number. Since it is uninitialized, it will be 0 by default. And after the loop completes, close the file loop, F close, then display the information, that is odd sum. Here is the output. How many numbers? 5. I will input 5 numbers. Enter percentage numbers. And this is the input loop that is done by here. Then sum is identified by the while loop and displayed here is. In that 13 and 15 are odd numbers, they are added, so answer is 28. So this is the execution of the function get w and put w. The example program, I'll go for the next one. F printf and f scanf. F printf and f scanf is analogous to the working of, that is almost identical to, printf and scanf functions. Printf is used to get the values from standard input devices. In most of the case, it is keyboard. Printf is used to send the characters to standard output device. In most of the case, it is monitor. And scanf is used to get the input characters from standard input devices, and it is keyboard. In the similar way, fprintf and scanf works, but they works on files. That means fscanf reads the data from the file, fprintf writes the data to file. So vandu fscanf file in the read madlikke, fprintf file ge write madlikke. ಸೊ ಇದರ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಏನಂತ ಕೇಳ್ಬೋದು. ಗೆಟ್ ಸಿ ಪುಟ್ ಸಿ ಅಂತಿದೆ, ಗೆಟ್ ಡಬ್ಲ್ಯೂ ಪುಟ್ ಡಬ್ಲ್ಯೂ ಅಂತಿದೆ, ಇದು ಹಾಕ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂತೇಳಿ. ಇಫ್ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಫಾರ್ಮೇಟೆಡ್ ಔಟ್ಪುಟ್, ದೆನ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟ್ ಎಫ್ ಸಾರಿ ಎಫ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟ್ ಎಫ್. If a specific format is used to store the data, andre alli specific alignment alli ide store madidirutare ade reethiyalli read madbekandre f scanf tegkolbeku. So more control on the storing of data in these functions. So f printf general agi adu ide tara store maartare use maartare illi general format f printf associated with a file by using file pointer, and this is similar to control string used in printf, and the list of arguments that may be a value or variable name or even maybe expressions, where fp is a file pointer associated with the file. Control string contains output specification for the items in the list, and list may include variable or expressions. Example here is f1 is the pointer here. Control string that you already familiar, and name, age, and 7 point. These are the list of variables, constant, etc. So here is for name, percentage as used, age considered as a integer value, and 7.5 is value that float type. So if you scared about those, are really in difference identically difference is there, because all these data are not sent to monitor. Either we program on a run monitor may output all these information are passed a file that is associated with this file, that is f1. And also you can observe it is there is a blank between these two variables, format characters. This blank is also entered in the file. fprintf, scanf, same here is control string which specifies how to read it, and list of variables, arguments, variable theories, and to read from the file, to read it from the file, that is fp. So fp in the value read agutte illi, and here is the above statement for the reading items from the list from the file specified by fp, and they are stored accordingly in the variables. For example, here is if I want to read item name in string format, quantity of the file in integer format, then I will specify the control string like this, and these data are read from the file pointed by the pointer f. Scanf file read madodrinda if we reach the end of the file, then it returns a value EOF. Once again, we'll go for the example program. Let's go through it. We can verify the output later. Okay, here is file pointer, number, quantity, and variable here. And here is input file name, file name system ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸ್ಪೇರ್ ಡೈ ಓಪನ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಸ್ಪೇರ್ ಫೈಲ್ ಅಥವಾ ನಮಗೆ ಬೇಕಾದ ಎಲ್ಲವನ್ನ ಅನ್ನೋದ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು. And here is I'll specify the file name, that file is opened in write mode. Input details of three products, product name specify martane, that is in item name, number, price and quantity, and this is done by using for loop. Inside for loop I will use scanf statement to input the values from keyboard. So variable, that is item, number, price, quantity are entered, and those entered value are written to the file fp, where fp is the file name, in the same style. Observe here is, this is fprintf, andre scanf ninda run send madadanta data vanna nanu fprintf use maadi file ge kaliskodtene. Now after entering this data I will close the file, then again I will open the file in read mode. Again open the file in read mode. This time I will read the information line by line, line by line, by using fscanf. ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಪ್ರೀವಿಯಸ್ ಲೂಪ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಸ್ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಎಫ್ ಅನ್ನು ತೆಗೆದುಕೊಂಡು ಎಫ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟ್ ಎಫ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದಿಂದ ಫೈಲಿಗೆ ಕಳಿಸ್ಕೊಟ್ರೆ, ಈಗ ನಾನು ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತೇನೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎಫ್ ಸ್ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಎಫ್ ನಿಂದ ಫೈಲ್ ಇಂದ ರೀಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇನೆ. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಫೈಲ್ ಎಫ್ ಪಿ, ಪಾಯಿಂಟರ್ ಇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಫ್ ಪಿ, ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ರೀಡ್ ದ ಡೇಟಾ ಲೈನ್ ಬೈ ಲೈನ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಯಾಟ್. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಿಂಗ್ ನಾನು ಏನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರ್ತೋ ಅದೇ ಫಾರ್ಮೇಟ್ ಅನ್ನು ತೆಗೆದುಕೊಂಡು ಅಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ಲಿ ದೋಸ್ ರೆಡ್ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದೀಸ್ ವೇರಿಯಬಲ್ಸ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ಲಿ. And again here is one more additional value that does not exist in the file, that is value. So nan ili value ant additional kodtene, ili item name, number, price, quantity, additional one here is value, and that value is calculated by price into quantity. Andre ili price ye value irutte, quantity nu irutte, adu matte value anna store madu avashyakate illa file alli. So badalagi display madbekare calculate maadi display maadu tosbitre aitu. So now this is the formatted control string. You can go through it. Here is -8S7D8.2F8D11.2F. So you know this already. Those information are displayed in the on the monitor by using printf. So sorry, I'm not recording. I will open the file in write mode once again here. Using scanf I will input the data. Using fprintf data has been sent to file. Once the loop is completed, file is closed. Reopen the file in read mode. Read from the file by using fscanf and display information using printf. Before that you may do a completion job here also. So price into quantity and display the information. So this is the in the program. So output is also given in the given the slide. You can verify that also. Here is the output. File name specify madidene, adhe tara three product details nan ili type madidene. After that whatever the data entered here is displayed by using same with one additional value, additional column, that is value. So 115 into 25 3750, 20 to 50 that is 3000, likewise 45 into 450, that is 20250. ಸೊ ಫೈಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಇರಲ್ಲ, ಬದಲಾಗಿ ನಾನು ಫೈಲ್ ಇಂದ ಡೇಟಾ ತೆಗೆದುಕೊಂಡು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಡಿಷನಲ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಅನ್ನು ಡಿಸ್ಪ್ಲೇ ಮಾಡ್ತೇನೆ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಫ್ ಇಂಡೆಫ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸ್ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಎಫ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಫೈಲ್. ಸೊ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರುವಂತಹ ಕೋಡ್ ಅನ್ನ ವೆರಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಿ, ಮೋಡಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಿ, ಬಂದಿರುವಂತಹ ಔಟ್ಪುಟ್ ಅನ್ನ ಕನ್ಫರ್ಮ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಯಾಕಾಗಿ ಬಂತು ಅಂತ. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಗಾಟ್ ದ ರಾಂಗ್ ಔಟ್ಪುಟ್, ಯು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ವೈ ಯು ಗಾಟ್ ದ wrong output, then how to correct it. Thank you.